Welcome. Today I will show you how to unlock FRP Google Lock in Moto One macro. First, you have to unplug the battery. Now, open Hydra tool software. Choose your model and choose boot button. Now connect phone holding the volume key. Now we choose FRP flash mode, execute, yes. Operation done. Now we can power the phone and we will check if this work.
Hello, Moto.
Operation done. There is no problem with configuration. So this method works. Thank you for your attention. And until the next time.